Ooh, health. Oh, that's just okay. Okay, let's see what I got. So I got health, that's good.
Let me organize your storage.
No!
Please.
No.
I will pay you.
No, you won't.
I will pay you in views.
No, you won't. There you go. All right. Whee! Gloria es borla. Can I sell something that I don't need? No. Sell those things? Doesn't it increase my my doesn't it increase my money or something? Or that? No, like if you if I don't I use them and it gives me more money. Really?
I would unequip the gems and try to
anything else might want to
make them more efficient.
Careful.
All right, so let me just.
Welcome.
All right, I'll sell them. Should I just
Don't
keep?
just do it like that. You still need the gems in them, but certain combinations are more important.
Fine. What do I do? What do I sell with the gems?
Crown. And then.
It doesn't matter what color. I'm just gonna do this.
Wait, they actually do. They actually do. Set bonuses. One of each color. You don't have a purple, though. Okay, save the crown for later. Remove the gems.
So
Go to the
just sell
bracelet,
everything.
or not bracelet, the necklace. Okay, two yellows and two. Wait. Yeah, I think two reds and two yellows will work the best here. Do they? Two reds, two yellows. Let me double check my video. I made a video on that half.
Yep, it's 1.5.
No, but there's more details than that. It's more complicated.
All right, what next?
Hang up.
Next time, then.
Yeah. Well, first, let me actually buy this.
That there's pretty big combat.
Now I got more storage. Yay! Fine, I'll do the organized thing with your way. What you gonna say?
All the guns at the top, then the ammo, then the knives and grenades, then the health, then the resources. Okay, yeah. So you don't want to aim for a higher price. You want to aim for a higher multiplier bonus, because even though the higher price gets you more somewhat, it's more efficient.
There you go. Where should I put the knives and...
knife immediately next. Move that over one. Put a grenade underneath it. Or... oh, yeah. Another knife underneath it. Pistol ammunition first, then sniper, then SMG.
There. Are you happy now?
No.
Of course you're not.
Your resources need to go to the left. What about your healing?
Give me a sec, I'm just trying to do something real quick. There.
Organize your suitcases.
Doesn't freaking matter, I don't
okay,
care.
Well, let's get to the treasures.
Alright.
So, yeah, necklace replaced the two circles with reds.
The what?
Goblet. Second row, third one. All through green. You might be able to do one of the clocks.
What color? So what do I sell? What do I sell?
The ones with the gems in them.
So sell the ones with the gems?
What can I interest you in?
You can also sell the keys.
I'm just gonna keep them just for deck collections.
Thank you.
Do want this.
All yours, stranger.
Then attack, I should repair that. Should I do more power for the weapons?
Yeah, it gets you better ammo.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Try that on for size. There you are, as you wish. Got a selection.
Wait, go back to your
things on sale, stranger.
Durability at 3.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty.
Think, what should I get for the... you know, like the...
We like our roads, we do.
Oh.
Heal a man,
it's a bit late to get the treasure
man.
Map.
They do it.
Yeah. Save up. Just... I'm not gonna buy them all. Or these things are completely not quite what's for.
Yeah. I don't see anything immediately.
Alright.
It's fine. Just let me nag him about at you about cleaning up your suitcase, and I'll be happy. I'll be happy just nagging you.
Self-killed now.
Okay.
Remember, it takes up sniper ammo.
Mm-hmm. So, mostly, there you go. Alright. See? These things use, pistols. The other ones use shotguns. And this one use snipers. That's my way of doing it.
Technically, it's SMG ammo. But that's being a bit pretentious. They're both small caliber. Or are supposed to be, at least. Did you save?
Oh yeah, you're right, I should save. Now I have a weapon. Now I got all the weapons I need. Long, close, fast, rapid. Okay, it doesn't matter. I'll try to look down now. Okay.
You do realize it's summer, right?
Yeah.
Because you went pretty early for a fall. Come on, not even a reaction.
No, just a bunch of cricket noise. Oh, Predator!
Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon. Ashley!
John F. Kennedy? All right, boss fight. What I needed this one now. My fellow I like your funny words, magic man. I need to figure out your face to shoot you. I missed. Oh, hey, miss. But, sir, I don't know what you mean about that. I am John F. Kennedy. Gonna go kill you. Because you're funny. Ow, I am on acid. Now I have two ammos that I could use for a shotgun. Now I have more than meets the eye. Wait, that was actually perfect timing, though, what I just did to him. I shot him, and then... That dodge I just did. Okay. See, yeah. I didn't see that. I was trying to focus on him so I don't talk. Stop laughing. It's not even that funny. This part's pretty annoying. I'm not gonna get to the like knife thing, am I? That doesn't really do that much damage, huh? Or did the armor is the health? Oh, yeah, I see. Okay. Nah, I'm chilling. Alright, now I have to be serious now. The armor's dead. Like, he's not hard, he just likes to move a lot. And plus, you have to actually directly hit his move. What? No, come on, it didn't even hit me. Ah, I didn't see that. I'm gonna die. Yeah, this part's gonna be pretty annoying, so I'll just stay off my shotgun just so I can be close so I don't have to use range, because if I try to do range, it's just gonna be kind of annoying to hit.
Yeah, snipers aren't good on this guy. Use your sniper ammo on your assault rifle if you're gonna do anything.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Nice, that's damage, right? When he was first spawned, I actually did damage him. And now I can't move. Show your head, buddy. I didn't do anything. Alright, now I just need to do this. Get some fan powder. I'm kind of busy, buddy. Let me do my thing. Okay, let's see. Let's grab more of that. Okay, so let's do this. Let's do that. Oh, I forgot I have health. I just finally figured I have health. That's why I kinda dumbfounded, like,
how much?
Actual healing, like kit, like this.
So like a full heal.
Yeah. Alright, let's do this. Sorry, sir. I'm trying to busy doing this stuff. Alright.
Yeah.
I know I am.
Watch your language, my lord. Hope others think of you. This means
death. Do 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 do. Ah, stupid eggs. What? How's that hit? Eh, a little bit. Gonna have to sit there and use the pistol with the most of the time, but that's gonna be kind of annoying because. Hey! Savin to ya! Oh, I forgot about the whole thing. Okay. Acid. Oh crap, that's a one shot. Alright. Ah, let's sit there and do this whole this part's not fun. He's kinda boring. This boss fight's kinda boring, not gonna lie. Like, he's not hard, he's just boring. Like, is it three hits and he's dead, right? Dang it. It's fine. This part's not gonna be the... Yeah, I will. So I'll use my shotgun now. Just so I think when I do that... There you go, that's good damage. Now I'm just gonna explore the area. Of course I didn't see that. I can't find a stupid. Why does the witch keep calling now? Are they even the same phone number? No, they're not. They're not even the same people. They're like, just random people keep calling me for some reason. Ow. Okay, got ammo. This is my least favorite boss fight. Of all the boss fight, this was just kind of boring. Like, we had to sit there and wait. He's gonna go sit there and chomp. God, I keep forgetting the stupid bubbles. I'm so focused on him that I can't even focus. I'm gonna look around. Like, cool design, I guess, but not really. Really kind of annoying. Where the heck is it going now? The items down there. Okay, let me actually craft some stuff. I didn't even move, game. Okay, Joker. Can't move anything because I'm gonna get hit from. The stupid acid, where did they not even. The bomb, like sort of like the things, you know, like the acid thing. I don't know what they're called. Yeah, I don't know what they're called. So right now I just need a couple more so I can get it, I guess. Okay, let's see here. Frame rates, iframes. Oh god. That was tricky. And I'm dead. Keep your eyes open. Well, I can't do that because these guys are freaking annoying. He's not even that fun. He's just not fun. That's so cool. Alright, he's gonna do this. Do this. I'll try to use. Do I even have the blue ones bagwax? No, I don't. Dang it. Does grenades even do anything?
Don't think so. I mean, I think so, but I think you have to time for each second.
Of course! Thing where. Yeah. The stupid pods that. Really hard to see.
I mean, he kind of shakes violently before he does it. Just don't let him shake violently near you.
And so.
Nice. I'll just only use pistol only, so I don't want it to sit there. Look around. Iframes. No, run. Okay. It's all about same focus. Ah, I forgot of the stupid acid bubbles. Wait, I knew it. I know what they look like now. Oh, come on! Stupid, I don't like these. I forgot about these.
Stay still.
let's do this. Let's get some health. So I can, so just in case if I do get low, I can just get the health back. Let's do that. Let's get more health, ammo. Don't get injured, don't get injured. He's still alive. Yes! GG! I was being very focused. You see me like being focused and everything? Okay. Look what I'm doing. I'm teabagging him now. How stressful. Okay, what's this? Okay. They may have to, like, actually focus, like, you know, you see, like focusing, not saying anything, and do up like a pattern to him. I think when I figure out like what's his weakness and everything, I just go around and everything and with this pattern, which is pretty great. Like he has a pattern, and I use pistol only. I don't want to use my other weapons. I only do it when I knock him out with a knife.
I saw you use the assault rifle.
Yeah, but I only use the pistol because you know it's the only part where it actually hits. And then at the later, when he's, like, really, really down, like, then I use everything I can just to eliminate him. Actually, what am I doing? I can just do this. Do this. Do move him along a little bit. There you go. All right. I feel like after this is gonna be like the end of the chapter. Oh crap, no! There was barrels. God damn it. God dang it, Ada, what do you want? Just give me the keys, Ada. Oh. Okay. Okay. Chapter 13, right? Yep. Nice. What's in my storage? Oh yeah, these weapons I don't really like. Okay. Wait, I'm gonna do this.